got a 45-minute ride. Let's go. I'm talking throwback jams. We got a lot of 2000s, 2010s, a huge genre. We got them all. So get ready for 45 minutes of craziness. If you're new to the squad, my name is Brett. This is Get Fit Dawn. We ride to the beat of that music and majority of the ride. Right now, beat me, 80 to 90 RPMs. Resistance, we start nice and light. Nothing crazy just yet. We'll save that craziness for later. Main thing, we have fun. We put in that work. And it will be work. No way around that. So when it gets difficult, you put that effort in. You impress yourself today. So meet me now, 90s, 3, 2, 1, pick it up. Sing along, dance along, I need that energy, long class, give me it. Relax that face, let me see that smile, that thumbs up. Drop those heels to the floor, chest nice and proud. Okay, resistance, instead of being super light, bumps up a bit, maybe get 3 or 4 out of 10. Pace stays 80s. Nice light bend in those elbows, nice and light on the handlebars. Pinch back those shoulder blades. There you go, looking nice. Now round two, pace bumps up a bit more. I'm talking triple digits, 100 to 105 RPM. We got that easy. Meet me there. 3, 2, 1, roll it out. Does this remind anybody of Tom Holland's dance lip sync battle? If you haven't seen that, check that out. Hilarious. Keep that pace. Triple digits. Bring back that pace, 80 to 90 RPMs. One more time, reach down, add some resistance. Now we're getting to that moderate mark, that 4 or 5 out of 10. That row starts to push back, those legs feel it a bit. Again, nothing stressful. You got this, you're a champ. Also, just remind yourself right now, why are you here? What's your why? What's your reason right now? Because that's what we need to remind yourself. When it gets difficult, we push those boundaries that we set for ourselves. We crush that shit. Pick that pace up, triple digits. I'll remind you later. You're stronger than you know. You boss up today. You prove to yourself you're gonna handle it. You got the squad behind you. 100 as fast as 110. Pick it up. Seconds of speed. Okay, back it off. Resistance, moderate, 5 out of 10. Pace, 80 to 90 RPMs. Warm up coming to a close. Starting to feel that heat. Heart rate is elevated and ready for those attacks later on. There are so many round of bops to choose from, but Umbrella goes hard every damn time. Okay, resistance stays moderate. Like I said, pace slows down a bit, 70 to 75 RPMs. You're gonna meet me out that saddle, jog into that beat. 3, 2, meet me out. Hey, hey. Okay, out the saddle, engage that core for stability, back that butt up. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now this reminds me of She's the Man. If you love that movie, you know what's good. In 10 seconds, we go down for jumps. Long count of 4 on that beat. Get ready, round 1 coming up. You are right here. Such fragile lives, it's the best way. Now round two is the same thing, except we double the pace of those jumps halfway through that chorus. Easy. Get fit, done, five, bring it down for four. Here we go, in three, two, one, bring it down. Double that pace down. Three, two, one, up. Three, two, one, back. Three, two, one, up. Final step, bring it down. And hold it right here. Two done, one to go. Reach down and turn it up. Stand. Two done, one to go. Reach down and turn it up. Now resistance was moderate, but now it's challenging. 6 or 7 out of 10. Pace stays the same. Same scheme, down and up. Hold it. Make sure the weight's in the back of those heels over those pedals. You know we're not bobbing side to side. One round left. Let me hear that whisper. Hey, hey, hey. This is it. Bring it down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Double that pace down. 3, 2, 1, up. Almost there. Bring it down. Down, final one. Bring it up. Jump's done. Take a seat. G the I the E. What's that spell? If you can spell that quickly, you know it's coming up. We got our first till coming up. Okay.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is
so how this works. The beat increased resistance. Actually, resistance stays challenging. Pace slows down. 60 to 70 RPM. So we have that heavy hill. So slow it to that beat. We got 1, 2, 1, 2. 60 to 70 RPM. There you go. We got 3 increases to the top. Damn, this sucks. 3 levels, 1, 2, and 3. On my count, we find level 1. I'm talking challenging to difficult. 3, 2, 1, reach down, add that first resistance on. This is a steep hill. It doesn't stop us, it powers us. Just under a 4-minute hill. Burgalicious def, hey. Pace does not change. Watch increase. Power will increase.
They know me coming to me, call me Stacy. I'm the F to the E, R, G, the I, the E, and can no other lady put it down like me. I'm burgalicious,
so delicious.
My body stay vicious. Got me up in the gym, just working on my fitness. He's my witness.
Okay, second increase coming up in 4, 3, level 1 to level 2. Turn it up. It's high, high. We're here for 60 seconds until that final increase. Your legs feel like they're on fire. We stop, drop, and roll. We keep pushing.
Gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my. I just wanna say it now. I ain't trying to round up, drum a little mama. I don't wanna take it, man. And I know I'm coming off just a little bit conceited, and I keep on repeating how the boys wanna eat it. But I'm trying to tell that I can't be treated.
Let's
like
go! They say she. You're way past halfway of this hill. In about 20 seconds, we hit that final gear. Make those legs feel like they're going through hell. Because it gets stronger and better on the other side. This is it. One final turn. Three, two. Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up. 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 Less than 60 seconds left of this climb. The view's worth it. Trust me. Go. Go. Give me 30 more seconds, 30 seconds of all out power. I know you can handle that. Hey, hey. 15 on the clock. You got 10 seconds. Do not touch that resistance unless you're increasing. Hold yourself accountable. You got 4, 3, 2, 1, hill, done. Drop it back. 60 seconds for yourself for completing that hill number one. Hey, hey, hey. Grab your drink. Grab your towel. Check in. See how you're doing. We all good? Take that deep breath in, find that breath. And exhale, shake it out. Okay. That album's actually really good. Throwing it back, London Bridge, Fergalicious, Big Girls Don't Cry. A lot of throwbacks. Just like this one. Okay, how this one works. We got three levels again. Instead of goddamn this sucks, I'm talking hard, harder, holy shit. So three levels, more like light, medium, heavy. You have a 30 second light, 30 second moderate, 30 second easy. Light, moderate, insane, excuse me. I want that insane to be ape shit. Pushing so hard for 30 seconds that you need that 30 seconds easy. We run through that cycle. So 10 out of 10 when you're pushing it. Pace, 80, as fast as 100 RPMs. If you're above 100 RPMs, increase that resistance. So let's start. That was easy to go moderate. In 3, 2, 1, moderate for 30 seconds. You won't be lonely. I know you're excited about that Lil Wayne verse too. So pace picks up, resistance picks up, because we're moderate. In 10 seconds, we go insane. For the first time today, strong, steady, heavy. 3, 2, turn up. Let's go, let's go. Beast mode. Like I said, this is a breakaway sprint. You are gassed by the end of this. Less than 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. One full cycle done. We do it again because you got 30 seconds easy right now. Okay, check in. Are you gassed from that last push? If you are, perfect. If you're not, amp it up. What are you holding back for? Increase that resistance, pick up that pace. Here we go. Moderate in 3, 2, 1. Increase back to moderate. Overfreeze. I got that girl from overseas. Now she my Miss America. Now can I be her soldier, please? I'm fighting for this girl. If you're above 105 RPMs, reach down out of resistance. You got more in the tank. In 10 seconds, we go one final time for 30 on. We have a long recovery after this. Do not worry about that. 3, 2, 1. 30 second go. Go. Baby, are you down, down, down? 20 seconds. done. Like I promised, you get a rest. 60 seconds of recovery, of active recovery. Nice light work. 2 to 4 out of 10. Pace, 90 to 100. Fast beat, fast beat. You know I had to have the Joe Bros in here. It was this or year 3000. The one thing I request in this song is just hit me with a red dress. You know what I'm talking about. You got another 30 seconds to yourself. Grab your drink, hydrate. So, we're flexing the legs up after those heavy pushes. 45 minutes is a long ride, I know that. We need that time to recover. So we hit it well. So next time we get to that chorus, we're gonna amp up that pace. 100 as fast as 110 RPM. Light resistance always under control at higher speeds. Here we go. Red dress. Here we go. Triple digits, pick it up. Wiggle those toes in your shoes. We all good. Their Netflix documentary wasn't bad. It's actually Amazon Prime, but not bad. Okay, next time you amp up that pace, a little faster. 105 to 115 is that sweet spot. Can you hit it? Yes, you can. Get fit done. Pick up that pace. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And what? This downhill is a little faster, a little longer than round one. Hey! Go, go. Enjoy this speed. Relax those shoulders. Enjoy yourself. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back. 90 to 100 RPM. You're allowed to have some fun when you work out. It's not against the law. Are you ready for this Canadian queen? Okay, 70 to 75 RPMs. We got Avril Lavigne on the beat. Mimi out the saddle. He was a boy. So we're gonna do a little dance moves on us. Round one, we press down, down and up, down and up. Hinging at those elbows, engaging that core. We go in 10. Only 15 seconds of presses. All these movements out of the saddle optional. If you don't feel comfortable, you do you. Just jog it out to that beat. Bring it down in 4, 3, 2, down. Hey. Jog it out. Hey, hey. Resistance is moderate. Give me that 4 to 6 out of 10. You need to make sure you have enough weight on that wheel to sustain the body. Round two, we go with tap backs, back and up. Hinging at the hips, just over the top of that saddle. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back for 4, 3, 2, 1. Back. Yes. Down, up. Looking like a pro. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it out. Okay, take your seat. We got one round left. But what's different? We bring those two movements together. Looks like this. We press it down, bring it up, tap it back, bring it up, repeat. pace, resistance stays the same. 70s, 5 or 6 out of 10 right now. Second countdown till we dance it out.
He's just a boy, and I'm just a girl. Can I make it any more obvious?
Meet me out that saddle. Starting with those presses.
How we rock each other.
3, 2, 1, press it down. Tap it. Press it. Tap it. Press it. Keep that pace. Down. Final set. Press it. Tap it. Take a seat. Get it done. You're already halfway through class. You're halfway through when you are crushing it. Give me that thumbs up. We living. We got another hill. We got 30-second pushes out of that saddle. So right now, find me 60 to 70 RPMs. Slower, more resistance. 6 or 7 out of 10 from the start. 1, 2, 1, 2, perfect. So 3 pushes out the saddle. These are heavy climbs. So that means you can add more resistance because you got that body weight to help you push those pedals along. So round 1, 30 seconds out the saddle. Increase that resistance, 8 out of 10. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Those watts increase, that power surges. Halfway through strong and steady, there you go. This song you can add a little swag. 3, 2, 1, back to challenging, no longer hard. Woo! Okay, that was round 1. Round 1 easiest, that was your practice round. Round 2 and 3, crank that shit up. We don't hold back, we push the limits. You got another 20 seconds right here. If that was an 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10 minimum. We don't turn down, we turn up. You know that rule. You know that rule. Get ready. 30 second climb out that saddle, reach down, turn it up. 4, 3, 2, 1. You feel that burn, you feel that discomfort. It's discomfort, it's not pain. It does not last, greatness does. Push it. You're almost there. 3, 2, take a seat, dial back slightly. Two pushes done, one more push to the top of this hill. Feels like Everest, it should. 10 second countdown to this final 30 second climb. This is it, athletes. Meet me out that saddle, climb that shit. Halfway, 15 seconds left to the top. Get it done. Hill 2, 4, 3, 2. Take a seat. Dial back here. Hills out of the way. And I believe hills are done for this 45 minute ride, so clap it up for yourself. Good stuff. Oh. Next one. Hey, yo, Sean, you Mr. Kingston. Okay, so what we got? We hit some 60-second efforts. No, we hit some 30-second efforts. Now we got a 60-second effort coming up. In 45 seconds, we got 60-second push. So think about this. You're in the middle of the pack right now, which is fine. We're past halfway, but we can do better. We got 60 seconds to get your ass in the middle towards the front. Got that? In the saddle, out the saddle, that push, wherever you find that confidence, wherever you find that strength, pace, 80 to 100 RPMs. 60 second challenge. How far can you get? How high can that average power be? This is it. Get fit done. 1 minute push on that clock. Let's see what you're made of. 5, 4, turn up. 10 out of 10. Whoa! Push the limit so much that you need that recovery. You have that rest on the other side. Halfway through, second half, just as strong. What the clown? You have 15 seconds left, team. 15 seconds, push. Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 minute done. You got 1 minute rest. Because what's better than 1 60-second push? 2 60-second pushes. Don't worry, you got that rest. And the only difference between round one and round two is round two, we don't beat that effort. We beat that effort, right? Nod your head, please. Don't hate me, hate the game. You got another 30 seconds for yourself. Think about this. Why are you here? What was that reason? Come back to that. We didn't come here to settle today. We don't take shortcuts. We boss up, increase resistance, and kick ass for 30 seconds. You're making progress. You're getting closer to that front. This is where you make some moves. Boss moves. 60-second push. One more time. 3, 2, go. You have active recovery after this. I don't want to hear any excuses. Get it done, 30 seconds done, 30 to go. Final 30, strongest of the ride, non-negotiable. Let's go! I got it. You got 15 seconds. All the hell. Three, 2, 1 minute done. Back to back 60-second pushes out the way. Oh, hopefully you are out of breath right now. Great news, you made progress on that. We're no longer in the middle. We're almost first place right now. What is it? This song, a complete bop, best throwback. JoJo on that beat. Mimi, 80 to 90 RPMs, resistance drops down 2 to 4 out of 10. We got a couple of speed ramps going downhill. And then maybe, who knows, maybe even a little freestyle. So get fit done, meet me 90 to 100 in 3, 2, 1. Nice and light. Sing along. I Shake out that posture, relax the shoulder, nice long spine, drop those heels, drop those worries, pace 80 to 90, deep breath into your nose. Exhale. There you go. That was perfect. That was your first downhill effort. Round two, same thing, except faster. 100 to 110 is that second round. Yo, just wait till this end of this song. I'm gonna hit that high note. If you know what I'm talking about, you know. I mean, I'm gonna try to hit that high note, no guarantees. G, F, D, pick it up, roll it out. In 3, 2, 100, 110. Bring that smile back out, you're looking great. 12 more seconds. Bring it back, 80 to 90. Okay, so what is going to happen? I'm going to give you 60-second freestyle. Do you want to fly your ass down this hill? Do you want to add resistance and climb? Do you just want to chill? You do you. For 60 seconds, go wherever you need to head. You're here for 45 minutes. Take 60 seconds for yourself. We go in 10 seconds. I'll count you in. You got 60 seconds for yourself. Get it done. I'll see you in 60. 3, 2, 1. Three more seconds for yourself. Here we go. That note, damn, every time. Goosebumps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good stuff. Get fit done. We are so close to that finish line. Hope you enjoyed that freestyle. And what would a ride be without some Miley? I don't want to do resistance moderate right now. Moderate. 5 or 6 out of 10, nothing less. We're going to pop out that saddle and we're going to increase that beat. Pace is 70 to 75 RPMs. When I say go, we run above that beat. 75 to 80 RPMs. 20 second countdown. Feel free to join me.
When something is right.
Hey.
I feel like I'm buzzing on you. In another life.
Remember, you can sing along. That's why we're here. Resistance moderate. Running above that beat. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Take your seat. Hey, round one done. Two to go. Two to go. Round two, same thing. We pick that pace up again. But we're not moderate resistance. We bump it up to challenging. So increase it. 6 or 7 out of 10. 70 to 80 RPMs. Let's run above that beat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, meet me out, pick it up.
The last time I freaked out, I just kept looking down. It's just a Saturday and ask me what I'm thinking.
Yes.
Felt like I couldn't breathe. You asked what's wrong with me. My best friend Leslie said, oh, she just be in
12 seconds.
The next time we hang out, I will redeem myself.
My heart.
The rest of that. Whoa, 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 I can't wait.
3, 2, take a seat. Done, one to go. So what's that mean? Round three, One more time, reach down and turn it up. I see you, reach down and turn it up. Thank you.
The last time I freaked out.
5, 4, 3, 2, jog it, run it out. Hey! Just over 10 seconds, give me that speed. Drop those shoulders, release that tension. 4, 3, 2, 1, take a seat. I can't wait. We got one song left. 45 minute ride coming to a close. In 30 seconds, you're gonna hate me. 2 minute push? No. 3 minute push? No. We got a 4 minute mile challenge. How far can you get in 1 mile? If you got distance on that bike, in 15 seconds, you hit that button. We're going for 1 mile. If you get there, perfect. You can take the rest of the song off. If not, you boss up, ball out for 4 minutes with me. 75 to 95 RPM. In the saddle, out the saddle. 4 minute push. We go in 5. Straight business forward. This is it. 3, 2, 1. Strong, steady, and heavy.
I like the way you walk, and if you walk it my way, I'm that Red Bull.
Let's fly away.
Let's buy a place with all kinds of space. I let you.
This is a 4 minute mile challenge. Something that you do once, you come back to this and you crush it again.
No Stevie
Milestone challenge right here.
Cause she knows she bad. And I got a
grocery bag.
Baby, I respect you like glue. Baby, wanna spend it all on you. Baby, my room is the G spot. Call me Mr. Flintstone.
Your final song of effort. It'd be easy to turn down. We're not about that life. Okay, listen, we're about 60 seconds in. First check-in. Can you increase that resistance? Yes, you can. Yes, you can. On a Friday night.
I'm so pretty, like, be on my pedal bike. Be on my low starch, be on my egg whites. He say, Nikki, don't stop, you the bestest. And I just be coming off the top as bestest.
I love your sushi roll. Hotter than wasabi. I race for your love.
Shake and bake.
Ricky Bobby. I'm at the W, but I can't meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta watch my bag, cause I'm not just anybody. I seen them stand in line.
I wouldn't do this if I didn't know you were capable. I know you can. Whether you think you can or not, I know you can.
Oh, that was your girl. I thought I recognized
her. Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue.
Team, just like that, you are halfway through. 2 minutes done, 2 minutes maximum to go. Some of you are coming up on that mile right now. Push your limits. Smash that shit to this side and crush it. Let's see the flames. Give me that fist bump. Hey, let's go.
She like tanning, I like standing. She like romancing, I like rolling with friends. She said I'm caged in, I think her conscience is. She watching that Oxygen,
I'm watching ESPN.
But when that show ends, she all on my skin. Lotion, slow emotions, roller coaster.
It's the end of the race that counts. You put that work in, this is where you finish stronger than you know you can.
Like I'm supposed to take this photo if you for me. She said don't you ever show this.
I'm too loyal and too focused
to be losing and be hopeless. When I spoke this, she rejoiced it. Said your words give me open. So I closed it. When your clothes is, I'm only loving for the moment.
She ain't got a man, but she's not alone.
We have maximum 60 seconds left in this ride. 1 minute to prove to yourself that you got it. You got this. Come on, come on. You wanted that 45-minute ride, you're getting that 45-minute ride. Chris!
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue, baby, wanna spend it all.
You have 30 seconds. Some of you crossing that mile line right now. Congrats. Otherwise, we finish as a team. 20 seconds.
I can make your bed, rock, girl.
done that in a hot minute. That's how you finish a 45-minute ride. And guess what? You got a beautiful soul. Is that corny? Yeah, it is.
I don't want another pretty face.
I hope some of you are just like hunched over, out of breath right now. I hope you grab that towel, grab your drink. But just know, you made me proud. That's how you do it right there. That's how you show up and put in that work. Double thumbs up from me. Drop resistance nice and slow. Grab your towel, grab your drink. Well deserved. Cheers! Throw it back for 45.
Always faithful.
Now we got 3 minutes to just enjoy ourselves, sing some karaoke.
Then I hope you see the heart in me.
I don't want another pretty face. Okay, so now we cool down. While you're here, like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe to the channel, leave some comments, let me know what you want to ride to next. Follow the Grams, bang bang. T-shirts, hoodies, go snag that. Rep the squad. Let me see it on the Gram. We're here to get it done together. Bigger, better, faster, stronger as a community. We have a donation link if you support the squad. That way, always appreciate it. But right now, pace. 80. 80 is fine. Resistance nice and low. Drop it to the floor.
Think it over.
Well, 45 minutes gets me. My throat's going. Voice is going. Too hype. It's all good. So on my count, pick a pace up for 20 seconds into the 90s. Flushing out those legs. Three, dos, uno. I want just
anyone to hold.
This song is JoJo's song. Drop those heels. Pick your head up. Pick your head up. Nice and proud finish. Awesome job. 3, 2, 1. Slow it back. 70s to 80s. Couple of shoulder rolls going backwards. Couple going forward. Shake it out nice and tall to the windows. To the walls. Perfect. We got one final speed round, 20 seconds, let's go. If you feel that need for speed, go for it.
There is nothing left to hide.
What you want?
I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you.
3, 2, 1. Slow those legs down. Slow them some more and some more until they come to a stop. Pop out that saddle. Drop the heels to the floor. Chest proud. Read it. Rotate around. Get it done. That was a 45-minute throwback James ride. I hope you enjoyed. You got more 45-minute rides coming your way. Like and subscribe to the channel. It's huge. We're growing. Great job today. I will see you later. Let's keep getting fit done. Oh, what's up? You're still here? Well, while you're here, make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend. We appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.